Hello guys, welcome to Mercedes-Benz King. This is the all-new 2021 Mercedes-AMG GLE 63S 4MATIC Plus Coupe. And in this video, I will show you the full exterior, interior, the quality inside, and you will listen to the sounds of this V8 biturbo, producing over 612 horsepower. Let's start with the key. It is still sealed in plastic, with the AMG emblem in the front and gorgeous materials blacked out as an option, which matches perfectly with the night package. And before we continue, make sure you follow me on Instagram, the link is down below, and I have amazing content special for you about all new Mercedes-Benz vehicles. And the most imposing part of this GLE 63S Coupe is of course here in the front, where you can really notice the aggressive AMG design with its Panamericana grille, 14 vertical lines, and amazing, as I mentioned, the blacked out parts for the night package. Massive front bumpers. And in terms of technology, it has the new multi-beam LED headlights with a two-line design matching the E-Class family. It has the laser light technology and it can reach up to 600 meters easily. The design strikes also here in the hood with very muscular lines. And compared to the GLE, it is not only the visual coupe line that is different for the GLE coupe, but also the wheelbase. It has been increased with 6 centimeters. Walking alongside the front, you can notice a prominent, imposing high hood. And here from the side, not only the coupe line is gorgeous, but you can see that there is a difference in wheel size. Both are 22 inch, but the front wheels are 285, 40, 22 inch, and the rear ones are thicker, 325, 35, 20 inch. Amazing with the red brake calipers. And I really love this night package with the blacked out contours around the window, the running board on the side. And the height of this GLE is also lowered compared to the GLE SUV. This is around 1 meter and 70 centimeters in height. And moving over into the side of the rear, you can notice these very muscular and broad shoulders with the rear wheel archer. And here on the tailgate, it has this spoiler matching the body color. And of course the new tail lights with pointy edges for the GLE. And check out these quattro exhaust tips, very square-like, and it has these lines on the top indicating that this is the 63S. The S is also in a beautiful black contour. So now let's have a look at what is under the trunk. It opens all the way alongside the coupe line. And you can see that there's a lot of space. The trunk capacity is of course diminished because it is a coupe line. But of course, because it is a GLE family, it still has a lot of capacity, around 650 liters. Have a look at what is under the lid. Some room for a spare tire. And you can also close this cover and open it. So let's press the button for the trunk to close. And we will immediately have a look at what is inside. Let's close the door. Soft closing, of course. And I will press the button for the electronics to work. And you can already see the gorgeous ambient lighting all around the interior, including the center console part in a round shape. I will just leave the key, still sealed in plastic. Here are the cup holders. And there you can see it has the heated and cooling option. Also a wireless charger for your phone, so you can just leave your phone on there and it will charge. The complete interior consists of carbon fiber details, glossy trim at the door part, the dashboard, and full leather stitching all around the interior. This is the AMG steering wheel with a flat bottom. So I will put it on the Sport Plus with the dynamic select switcher on the steering wheel. And it also has the exhaust button as well as the suspension settings. You can lower the vehicle and change the AMG dynamics. And let's listen to the sound of this GLE 63S Coupe in cold start. It has the newest MBUX technology just before the S-Class new update. Both screens are around 12.3 inches, so very large. You can press the home button and just swipe through the settings. So let's have a look at the AMG performance. Here you can check out the vehicle status, the G-force, the engine data, the newton meters of torque, and also the kilowatt, so performance. And here you have your vehicle settings. To control the assistance options, this says quick access. So here you have your quick buttons to illuminate or activate different options. For example, the head-up display, which you have in front of you, the tow function, lane keeping assist and steering assist, and also the car wash mode. I will show you the navigation system screen because it is very large. And you can show all the world. And of course, this is a European based vehicle, as I'm sitting in right now, so you will have the full access to the European map. You can also zoom out and see the whole world, but then you have to update for some more road features. The seating position is great. You are sitting higher above other vehicles. And I can see it has the panoramic roof in just one part. And each corner is lit up with the ambient lighting because it has the Burmester surround sound high-end option. So over here and also on the sides of the panoramic roof. Let's have a look at what is in the rear seats. Easy entrance. Let's close it. Soft closing doors, of course, and you also have your heated option on the door side. Ambient lighting with the carbon fiber details. It has the thermometric air vent control system also for the rear passengers. And here some additional cup holders, and you can also access the trunk by flipping this part forward. Gorgeous Burmester surround sound stereos. And without further ado, we will check out what is under the bonnet. V8 bi-turbo emblem on the side. Let's have a look. Amazing. This is a V8 bi-turbo 4-liter engine producing over 612 horsepower and over 850 Nm of torque. Amazing carbon fiber protection unit. And it is built by one man, so one man, one engine emblem on the top. So let's close the bonnet. And guys, thanks for watching Merch Benz King. I hope you liked this video with the GLE 63S Coupe 4MATIC Plus. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.